Oh, hello there. We're here to make Easter sorpresa. I'm sure you have a little bit of haystack in your stack, in your basket. You put eggs. Now when you got your eggs in your basket, nice and tight, nice and warm. Make sure they're warm. You know, you don't want your eggs getting cold. And you put a little bit more decorative eggs. You get an egg, you get an egg. Then you put a little more decorations to make it nice and tender, because it's the kind of stuff you tell your grandchildren about. It's probably the greatest thing you've probably ever seen. Greatest thing I've ever seen, yes. And then last of all, make sure you forget the candy. Don't forget the candy. Nice and warm, you know, beautiful right there. And then make sure that you see these baskets, and then you celebrate on Easter.
I know.
Good morning, Western Pioneers. Once again, it is I, Victor Balthazar, and this right here is the Pioneer Press Easter Special. So I'm here to give you guys knowledge on upcoming events and fill you guys with the spirit of Easter at the same time. All right, and today is still Friday, so get this. It's International Waffle Day. Mmm, tasty. So go home and eat some waffles on me. Our flashback is this very young, this little OG on the special Easter Special. And she's part of our broadcast team. She's currently sitting in Mr. S's second period AP government class. And her hobbies include reciting poetry and napping. Wow, don't you look a little upset in this picture? Anyway, can you guys guess who it is? Let's get on with today's show. Now, first off, in this historic telecast, the Pioneer Press will announce the ASB cabinet results for the 2016-17 term. Big. And the top four, ASB President Andy Ho. ASB Vice President, Janice Montecelio. Treasurer, Samantha Perez. Secretary, Savannah Baddick. Assemblies, Miha Bui. Interclub Council, Jessica Tarm. Spirit, Ashley Borge. Girls Athletics, Wendy Leos. Boys Athletics, Richard Hernandez. Activities, Mohamed Sabi and Derek Pelt. Publicity, Maya Ortiz. Elections, Wendy Hernandez. Student Relations, Evangeline Leno. Faculty Relations, Jasmine Crespo. Service, Alicia Hernandez and Annie Nguyen. Community Relations, Stone Simmons. Dance Commissioner, Andrea Gomez. Internal Affairs, Jahan Eslitis. Senior Class President, Francisco Ozuna. Senior Class Vice President, Catherine Perez. Junior President, Linda Lee. Junior Vice President, Kevin Magdalene. Sophomore Class President, Kayla Sanchez. Sophomore Class President, Maria Flores. And this right here is the future of Western High School. So good luck next year, Pios. Bernie Sanders and Hillary Clinton are in California, and Western is headed to Washington, D.C. Anyone interested in traveling to the Capitol and witnessing history, go to Room 4 during lunch on Monday, March 28th, for more information on the trip. Attention seniors, SoCal Grad will be on next Tuesday, March 29th, to take graduation announcements, class ring, and cap and gown orders. They will be here during lunch in front of the forum. Bring your order form and your money. Hey, Angel, come on out here, dog. Angel, come over to this table. You're beautiful, like my Aunt Mabel. Happy Easter, dog. All right, attention Pios. Don't forget to stop by the ASB account office to pay off your packages. And the last day checks will be available is March 31st, so make sure to pay it off. Would you like to be a speaker at graduation, seniors? Tryouts will be held on April 13th after school, and there will be no other days to try out. Speech should be about 2 to 3 minutes and should address the senior class motto, "Every adventure requires the first step." If you need more information, go see Mr. Ego in room 30. Hey, Trini, come here, Trini. Trini, you're like a bunny. Can I have some money?
Thanks.
No money? All right, hit me up later, dog. Hey, to kick off our club announcement, we're starting off with Christian Club. Make sure to come out to room 51 during lunch. Japanese Club members, we're back at it again with a meeting this week. We'll be talking about something unique to Japan's culture, Hanami. We'll also be giving you some updates on what's happening next week. So come on out to the meeting and stay in the loop. That's room 54, Ms. Shodi's room at lunch. Arlene, come here real quick. Arlene, you're like ice cream with whipped cream. Happy Easter.
Thank you.
A good kid. It's Friday, which means we are packing up. We're picking up Recycling Planeteers. See you after school in room 51. Attention key clubbers, our final division DCM of all term is tomorrow. We'll be having a dodgeball tournament between clubs and at It will be at Catella High School from 1 to 4 p.m. Hope to see you all there. All you sons from Key Club. Also, there's an upcoming fundraiser with 7 Leaf Tea. Just show them a flyer, which you can get on your social media outlets. And about 50% of the purchase will go to our clubs and will go towards the Eliminate Project at DCON, and it begins today through the 27th. Thanks for your support. Robert! It's Easter, but can I go out with your sister? Think about it, Doc. Get back to you later. Think about it. And I'm a cheese. On birthday party is today. Whether it is your birthday today or in August or if it's tomorrow, stop by the Bitter Room which at 237 for a crazy party with Anaheim Cheese. Celebrate your day, then meet up in the Media Center at 3:30 for a dance-off with the Wii, you know, Wii, and then take home your own party goodies. That's right. Happy Friday. Happy unbirthday to you. Parker. Parker, where's Parker? Come here, Doug. Parker, that pool is making you darker, but I know you put a spark in her. Happy Easter. International Week is just like last year, ASB. We'll be selling food fair tickets, and it'll be just in the form of money. And they can only, the only way you can get these tickets is by buying them for 50 cents at the ASB, in front of the ASB room. It started yesterday, and it's gonna keep going. So that's how you get your stuff at the food fair. So coming out to the ASB room now and pick up your tickets. So you better stock up, right? And then fourth period teachers, make sure you participate in our first ever door decorating contest. And the first prize of the class will get a nice treat. Really, really nice. Today's spotlight in Women's Heritage is Frida Kahlo. She was 6 years old and was diagnosed with polio. And when she was 18 years old, she suffered severe injuries, including a broken spinal column, a broken collarbone, broken ribs, a broken pelvis, 11 fractures in her right leg, and a dislocated shoulder because she got hit by a bus. During the early 1950s, the artist saw her first solo show in Mexico in an ambulance as she was being diagnosed with gonorrhea. Her foot had to later be amputated, that's sad, and because they didn't want to prevent, you know, the rest of her body. But that didn't stop her from creating many inspirational and symbolic pieces, and she was also a bisexual. Also, History Club members, the permission slip for our field trip are due today in the History Club, and our board members. So give it to your board members or the lady in charge. Yo, 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 club presidents, listen up. This is an ICC meeting today during lunch in room 906. This is mandatory if you guys are participating in the food fair or the International Week Assembly show. It's in lunch, room 906, Piles, and man, make sure you show up. Pile, don't forget, tonight is open mic. Come out to the forum at 6 p.m. If you've never read your own writing or mic before, don't miss out on your chance tonight. Don't worry if you've never written a poem before. Oral expression will be leading some writing exercises to help you guys out. Or if you guys, you know, don't like speaking, just come out and listen, and there's a $2 donation at the door. Come out and support our slam team as they get ready to head to the OC and LA Regional Slam Competition. See you all there tonight. Western Track and Field team took on the Tigers of Valencia yesterday, and all the Pioneers came up short and lost, some great efforts turned in. Our boys varsity level senior Enrique won triple jump. Senior Victor Ballstar tied high jump. That doesn't count, it's tie. And junior Jacob Adam took second and long and third in high. The boys Frostshot division, Mario Lucatero with a triple winner, taking first in long, triple, and high jump. Way to go, Mario. The girls were led by double winner Wenny Leos, taking the 2 mile and the mile. Lisa Doe winning long jump and hurdles, and senior Adrian Esther winning the high jump. In girls Frostshot division, Amaya Gonzalez won the triple jump, and Paulina Sanchez took hurdles. Next time, the Pioneers will be taking the Mariners of Pacifica at home this Thursday. See you guys there. Oh, man. Oh, man. This has been an amazing Easter special, right? Full of excitement, entertainment, history-making stuff, and my super hot bars. Good luck to next year's ASB. Stay healthy, lucid. And now let's get on to today's flashback. It is Leslie Aguirre. She serves as the ambassador, spirit coordinator for Key Club, president for RSVP, Interclub Council for ASB, and her nickname was given by Mr. B is the Villager. 10 years from now, she sees herself as a theater teacher, and her favorite class is both AP Lit with Ms. Rattel and AP Gov with Mr. X. And also, get this, Leslie, it's your birthday. Very happy birthday. And now get out of here, let me finish the show.
Okay.
Oh, well, you know what? It's your birthday. Why don't we finish it off together?
Okay, thanks, Victor.
All right.
Okay.
And you see Leslie in the hallway, Mr. Happy Birthday, all right? So,
You know, today's outro song is Candyman by Zed.
They connected using your favorite social media platforms using @ThePioPress.
And don't forget about #PioPress.
Have a great Easter.
And we'll see you Monday.
Press on, Pios. Yeah, we get it. That's what it is. Look into the future and there's happiness inside. Cause love makes the world feel good. Walking through my past life where the days are full of joy. And it feels